Chelsea have grown frustrated in their pursuit of Danny Drinkwater as Leicester City are holding out £40 million for the midfielder. As a result, they are looking for other options as the transfer deadline day draws closer. According to The Sun, Conte has now turned his attention to PSG's Grzegorz Krychowiak, who will be available for much less than the 27-year-old Drinkwater. Chelsea have been keeping tabs on Drinkwater ever since Matic left Stamford Bridge and moved to local rivals Manchester United. Chelsea are ready to offer £25 million plus add-ons, rising up to £30 million for Drinkwater, but Leicester City are firm on their stand: £40 million or no deal. Chelsea are reluctant to pay £40 million for the 27-year-old and feel the Foxes are holding out for too much. The Blues believe that this negotiation is not moving ahead, and with less than a couple of weeks left for the transfer window to close, the Blues need a player to replace Matic. PSG's Krychowiak has emerged as an alternative for Conte, who is desperate to add more players and boost his squad. PSG are ready to let the Poland international leave on loan as the club feels that he is a surplus to the team. According to reports, it is believed that the player will come on loan to Stamford Bridge, at least for a season, to help ease off the pressure from Cesc Fabregas, N'Golo Kanté and Taimu Bakayoko. The player has also played in the defence a couple of times, and Kanté can rotate him as required. Arsene Wenger has also been a long-term admirer of the Polish international, and West Ham, Valencia, Fiorentina, Lyon and Zenit are also monitoring the player.